PCOS affects 1 in 10 women of childbearing age. It not only hampers fertility, but can cause serious complications. More than 50% of women with PCOS can have pre-diabetes before the age of 40. The risk of heart attack is 4 to 7 times higher in women with PCOS. So, what's the relationship between PCOS and weight? About 80% of women with PCOS are overweight or obese due to hormonal imbalance. Obesity is one of the common offenders, making PCOS symptoms worse. PCOS leads to weight gain due to developing insulin resistance. It's very important to break this vicious cycle by losing weight. Studies show that even a 5% weight reduction with the right diet can improve the conditions. So, what is the true weight approach? The true weight approach to PCOS is a holistic approach that is based on nutrition and lifestyle modification. True weight offers you a personal dietitian along with a range of superfoods. Some of our key principles for PCOS management are: Number 1. Low glycemic index diet. Number 2. Add more protein and fiber. Number 3. Focus on good fats. Number 4. Focus on vitamins. Number 5. Go gluten-free. Here are some key superfoods recommended for PCOS management. Hibiscus tea, rich in antioxidants. Gluten-free atta, snacks rich in protein and fiber. Healthy carbs like foxtail millet, kodo millet, amaranth, quinoa, and so on. Let's fight PCOS by losing weight as thousands have done before.